Hi everybody, Supergiant Bigfoot. It's a cold, blustery morning. It was snowing here just a few minutes ago. Anyhow, I was tracking a creature along here. I have to assume it was a deer, even though I didn't see the white tail. I could just see him up ahead. I've come all the way through here behind this thing. I don't even see any tracks from it. So every once in a while I'll see it. He's brown, kind of a orangey brown, reddish brown color. But if it was a deer, you know, typically they don't just continue along the hillside. They'll go down and disappear pretty quickly. This is just constantly out of my sight. I just saw it just before I sat down here. He just was going up the hill down there. I don't know what it is. I'm gonna assume it's a deer though. Could be a moose, but I doubt it. We don't see too many moose around here. There have been, but not too often. I've only seen one, ever. Oh, boy. You know, I have a few people saying, how come you're always in the same area? You know, I've touched on this many times over the years. The same little area is... Well, I don't know, maybe about a four kilometer square that I know in the forest. Beyond that, it gets pretty rough and it's not so easy to negotiate your way through and all that. And I have been out in those areas, but yeah, it's not that great. It's really hard to get through, very old growth. Totally different forest than here. In fact, you can see over there in the tree line, in the horizon, where the pine trees begin. That's where the forest completely changes over there. It's all pine trees, and it gets very thick right down to the ground. And you get that mixed in with all the shrub, undergrowth and brush growing, and the occasional oak trees and stuff. It's like a real duality here in the forest. You got this kind of forest, and you got the nightmare forest. The nightmare forest I don't go into often. And to be quite honest, I've had a lot of luck over here. This is why we're here. You keep looking and you eventually will find. Boy. I just thought that was funny. I think, gee, it takes 10 years for a person to kind of figure this out. For 10 years I've been doing this in the same big square, but really just a small part of the forest. I don't know where that shape disappeared to. There's a fire trail at the top of the hill here. I can cheat a bit and get down there quicker. Maybe be quieter than trying to get along here. Because now he'd be able to see me right out in the open, whatever it was. I'm pretty sure it was a deer though. The tree branch stuck right in the ground there. Looks like a tree, but it's not, just a branch. Stuck right straight down. See, if I didn't come to these parts of the forest often, I would know that was a tree branch as opposed to a tree. It's probably just something that's fallen off of the broken off branch up there, actually, right there. Probably that one. Dunk, right in the ground. Imagine getting that shoulder. Oh, when it fell. We've had a lot of rain here. It's supposed to rain some more today. So, before it rains, I'm out here. What'd you think of that scat video? I know it was shitty. Anyway. dear, I don't know what that was from. Some people say it looks like it's from a bear. I agree. It's either a bear or quite possibly from our big furry friend out here. Certainly wasn't from a deer. And there's no horses around here. It's been years since I've seen a person on a horse out here. I think it's only happened once. It really got me off guard, too. Anyhow, I'm going to continue down through the forest and see what I can find. Look for some footprints or who knows what. I'll be back. Supergiant Bigfoot.